live in the district, and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Roxxon Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, my husband gave his life to protect others. I want to honor his memory by fighting for my neighbors and friends the best way I know how.
Good luck in the polls, and thank you for being on the show. Dana fans, you can join an AMA with candidate Morales on my blog for the next hour. Until next time, remember to set 1 minute per hour aside for deep, meditative breathing. Helps you clear your head. Okay, bye!
Sampling music,
working out all the time, disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, Mijo.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero. Hey, Blair, what's up?
Hey, how's your jump shot these days? Last time we played pickup in Brick City. You been working on it?
I play at school. But I gotta be careful with the whole spider thing.
I bet you already forgot what I taught you. Feet set, balance, rise up and follow through.
And did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you wanna test that?
Bring it on, old man.
You got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, taking you down. Yeah.
way to underground.
Hey, Nikki, I gotta confess something.
Did you find Spider and now you have
powers? No, I mean, yeah, but, okay. Why was she doing it? What kind of place am I on?
Was the building I sent you last spring, or?
Don't mind your laptop.
Dude, that was not done! It's a mess!
I thought it was cool! I love the quality expanded that you guys.
You made it the third level?
Yeah, why? Did that be your high school?
No, it should be impossible. I can't believe that level because it breaks the game.
Oh, I got
your test. Fine.
Come on.
I'm going to go to the underground.